Second round here.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Tyron Woodley is an extremely powerful wrestler with some vicious one-punch knockout power.
Good defense there.
And that one certainly found the target.
Switching stances here.
Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed. We show you the total strikes. Woodley gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
They continue to exchange.
Oh, beautiful combination.
That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Well, whatever works, now he switches his stance again.
This could be it. Hard jab. Oh, he missed that kick.
He's out!
Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Let's see that from another angle. And here we see it again. Bang.
We said it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official.